Please click on the subscribe button and click on the bell icon to get the latest notifications. Hello everyone, it's me JB from Unique Tutorials. Today, in this video, I will show you one cool application by which you can animate your drawings, even your writings. So without any further more delay, let's begin. So first of all, you need to go to the Play Store. On the Play Store, you need to search for one application named as RawWrite. As I've already installed, so I'm not going to install it again. So you install it if you have not installed it. So once you install it, click open. On opening the applications, you can see that it's user interface. So below there you can see written the page, store, settings, and there is one plus button here. And above you can see a choice for your respective files which you have created. Even you can connect, you can delete any pages. So we'll try this plus button and try to write something. So I'm writing one word. So as you can see, so below you can see there is a different options for your writing. This is a ink pen, there is a pencil too, there is a coloring paintbrush too. So depending upon your needs, you can choose, and even you can resize the size of the pencils or ink pens. So this is very good if you are fond of writing or sketching different things. So here you can see a eraser if you need an eraser by which you can erase. So let's draw one picture. I will choose a pencil. I'll increase the size a little bit and I will change the color. I will take a red. So let me draw you one apple. So I will select a green. See, I will write apple. So what's good thing how you can animate those things is that if you click this play button above, as you can see, if you are done with those projects, what you can do is you can go back and it will be saved automatically. And if you want to save it in your mobile storage, you just need to tap these three dot buttons. Here you can get a share option, and below you can get how you want to save this file. You want to save this file as complete video, or you just want to save it as a picture, that is a JPG, or you want to save it as PDF file, or you want to save it as PNG files. So I will save it as video. So what I need to do, click on here. So it's saving the video. So it's done. So in my point of view, you try these applications. So I'm sure you will like these applications a lot, and it's quite a simple and it's totally free of cost. So what are you waiting for? Go and download it from the Google Play Store and try it out by yourself. If you find this video information useful, click on the thumbs like button, and like always, please do support our channel by subscribing our channel, and lastly, thanks for watching.